What's up? I'm Richard, and this is I Am Dumb. I Am Dumb is an acronym for Diary of a Black Man. That's D-O-B-M. I'm a black man. This happens to be my diary. Today, I'm going to talk about insecurity. I have noticed that I, like everybody else, tend to be insecure. That used to be a problem, mentally. You know, mentally, that used to be a problem to know that there are things that bother me about myself, you know, that when I messed up my teeth, I smile differently. I talk differently. If you notice, I don't talk that much where my upper teeth are showing. Things change based on my insecurities, right? But that's normal. That was a big lesson for me in my life. I had to learn that it's normal. Everybody has some things going on, some issues that they are not proud of, but are facts in their life, part of who they are, right? The real issue is when our insecurities dominate, right? When our insecurities dictate what we do. I mean, that's so powerful. When it comes to anything, but in relationships, connections with people, one of the major excuses that women use, and not just women, men also, but women talk more openly about their relationships and the struggles in their relationships, right? But one of the excuses I often hear in counseling or just in conversation is, I'm insecure about that. You know, I had this go on before. I don't allow that anymore. I dealt with this, so I watch out for this. I'm always watching for this. I'm prepared for this because I've dealt with this. The scars, the pain, that stuff has begun to dominate the way they see relationships, the way they see friendships, man. I am sure each person watching this has said, I won't do that again because this happened. There was a time in my life I was dating a young lady, and, you know, dated her for a while, and she cheated. You know, she cheated on me, decided to work it out. But I, like everyone else in any relationship, is and am insecure about loyalty. You know, you want people to be loyal to you, but you always think that somebody possibly could be crossing you over, especially in a relationship situation. Well, she cheated. And we decided to work it out, you know. But, man, it changed the relationship for me. I couldn't, man, whenever she would go anywhere, and I would never say this to her, this is crazy. I'm sure even now she doesn't know this, all these years ago. Man, every time she would leave, or she'd be on the phone, or her phone ring, or beeped, or something happened, man, I was mentally, she was fucking. That insecurity began to drive me. It drove how I treated her, how I responded to her, how I loved her. And then influenced our relationship, our connection, even now, again, years, it was years ago now. Insecurities are normal, man. We're all dealing with stuff. Things that we're ashamed of. Things that we're trying to cope with. Things that we're trying to handle. Things that we just don't feel freaking good about. Again, the problem is when those insecurities begin to dominate us. That my insecurity has a tendency to control how I see things, how I do things, where I go, what I say, what I don't say, how I feel. And then, in turn, it impacts, you know, my effectiveness, but my fun, you know, my life. I'm limited by my insecurities, but only when my insecurities dominate what I do. So I guess if there's a lesson from I Am Dumb today, it's the first. Freaking understand that everybody is insecure, man. Sweetheart, you got a gut, You got a little baby fat still, baby belly. Come on. Everybody is worried about their fat and how they look. Brother, I don't know. You're 2 feet tall with a chipped tooth, you know. Bruh, everybody's worried about that stuff. The only time those insecurities are different, the only time those insecurities have power in our lives is when we allow them to dominate what we do. But either way, I'm just Richard. Nah.